Over the weekend, both Donald Trump and Rudy Giuliani, who supports Donald Trump very much for president of the United States, they both were talking about Hillary Clinton and her marriage. I want to play a little bit of that for you.
I don't even think she's loyal to Bill. You want to know the truth. And really, folks, really, why should she be, right?
Don't you think a man who has this kind of economic genius is a lot better for the United States than a woman? And the only thing she's ever produced is a lot of work for the FBI checking out her emails.
On what basis is Donald Trump questioning whether Hillary Clinton has been faithful in her marriage? Does he have any evidence at all to make a statement like that? Is that something that he should be saying on the stump, Sarah?
Look, I think the focus that we need to get back to, and the one our campaign has tried to focus on, but unfortunately the Clinton campaign has such a failed record, the only thing that they can turn to are negative and false attacks against Donald Trump. And so that's what they're trying to do. He's responding to that and responding to their style of gutter politics, which they've certainly tried to do.
Well,
when
but
we're
Donald
talking
Trump,
about the economy, when we're talking about national security.
Donald Trump was the one on that stage in Pennsylvania. Openly questioning whether Hillary Clinton had been faithful to her husband. That was not the Clinton campaign that said that, was it, Sarah?
No, but they are the ones that have made this topic a big point of the last several days. When Hillary Clinton went after Donald Trump on stage at the debate, she created the atmosphere that they claim to be so against. Look, the only person that said the most offensive thing on the campaign trail this cycle is Hillary Clinton when she called millions of American women like myself that support Donald Trump deplorable and irredeemable. Now we find out that she's also gone after millions of young women that supported Bernie Sanders and said that they're basically just living in their parents' basement. Those are two of the most offensive things that have been said about women to date in this cycle, and that's come from Hillary Clinton, not Donald Trump, and I don't know why we're not focusing more on some of those things, particularly given that I think it shows the utter contempt that Hillary Clinton has for any woman that does not vote for her.